It's show. It's not going to do anything other than cause drama. And that's what AEW is about now. They're about causing drama inside the ring, outside the ring, whether it's unhappy wrestlers or unhappy fans or whatever it might be, or crazy amounts of money being thrown at people that don't deserve a quarter of it. That's what they are now. They're a freak show. AEW is wrestling's freak show.
Yeah. Yeah. And yes, they got dunked on all weekend. But at some point you have to go, guys, it's time for you to take your lumps. It's right. time for you to take your lumps. You spent 5 years shitting on WWE. You spent 5 years trying to get your jabs in. That's quite long enough for now these guys to start making little jokes about them, for Pat McAfee to make little goofy digs, or for Triple H to say something about the sweet, precious angel Will Ospreay. and how dare he say something about Will Ospreay?
Right.
You know what I mean? Well, we wouldn't really want him here. Folks, I got good news for you. All right? For anybody that's a big, big Will Ospreay fan, I think Will Ospreay is really good too. But he's a hoe.
Right? Yeah, he's a one-day hoe.
He's a hoe. I mean, he's really fucking, he's a talented, athletic, engaging, entertaining young man. And he's a hoe.
But he will slurp that box for a dollar. Yeah.
He's a dirty little hoe. I mean, that's fine. It's fine. I'm not slut-shaming him. I think it's, I'm not holding that against him. He's not a sugar daddy.
Yeah,
he wants him to show up and cut promos and drop on his head. That's what daddy wants. And that's what he chose to do.
Right.
And that's fine. But don't make me pretend that he's not a hoe.
Right. Right.
That's fine. It's fucking fine. Once again, live your life.
You want to go to the strip club? That's fine. Enjoy the strip club, guys. You want to come home and have a home-cooked meal by somebody who loves you? Then, you know, watch WWE.
Yeah, you can't. and you know, I mean, what is it they say? You can't turn a hoe into a housewife? Is that what the saying is? Well, you can't turn a hoe into an active wrestler.
You want a wrestler to give you a lap dance for $10? Hey, that's fine. You want WWE to rub your feet after a hard day? That's good, too.
Yeah, no. So these are all choices. Yeah. These are all choices that are okay. And to the people that I saw that were like, well, I mean, shouldn't that be the goal, to make as much money as you can and not hurt yourself? And I'm like, yes, absolutely.
For the stripper. With
that. Yeah, but that's the same thing as being, same thing.
For the stripper, it is, but what about the fans?
Right.
Fuck. I love all these people just sucking these poor wrestlers have to work one day a week for $1 million. Oh, it's so horrible.
Oh no.
And I'm like, well, what if they go to
WWE and have to wrestle 3 days a week for $700,000?
I mean, at some point you have to flip that script. It can't always be about, look at the company, look at how much better these people are treated because they're getting more money. Because at the end of the day, if they're not doing anything, why the fuck do you care? Right. If you're not watching them on TV, if they're not working for their fucking money to make them valuable, you're literally just screaming at a rich man to just start giving poor people money. That's what this is.
Right, right. And also it's like, well, look at these great matches he has. They're meaningless.
Right.
They're meaningless. They don't mean anything. Last night, one of the biggest criticisms that, you know, I think we all kind of shared about the show was fantastic buildup, not great matches.
Right.
Now imagine if you were a guy that could have really good matches too.
Mm-hmm.
And they figured out the buildups. You went to a company that could actually book you.
Right.
And could actually sit down and come up with some ideas and tell a story. Now, if we could combine that with all of your brilliance in ring that you supposedly, allegedly have, man, we'd fucking have something.
Mm-hmm.
Or shake your ass on the pole. And that's fine. Once again, shake your ass on the pole, dude. Not judging it. Still, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But that's what you are. Will Ospreay's a fucking hoe.
Did you get a chance to watch a little bit of the media scrum from WWE last?